Good morning, students. Today we will proceed to the next worksheet with the topic how many numbers. Today we will proceed to the topic, that is how many numbers, and the worksheet number 2. But before that we will discuss the previous video, that is worksheet number 1, that is the worksheet number based on the previous video. What you had learned in that video, children? In that video, remember that you had learned singular, how to make plural from singular word by adding the letter S. How you made in that video the singular word made plural word with the singular term. In that video, you add S to so many, some naming words. What are that naming words, children? Some naming words to make them. How is it? To make them many. To make them many. See, in topic how many numbers, in previous video, worksheet number 1, recall or remember, by adding S, the letter S, to some naming words to make them many. Example, how you make them many? The words, you just card. For example, there is one word, card. If it is one card, then it will be C-A-R-D, card. If it is so many in number, if the cards are in so many number, then it will change into cards. It means if cards, S is added to the cards, then it is so many in number. Now, second example is animal. Animal. If animal is added to S, if animal is added to letter S, if it is single animal is present here, then it is animal. If there are so many animals are present here, then animal is added to S and it becomes animals. It becomes animals. Like that, so many examples you had learned in the previous day video. What are that example, children? First of all, you learned type. Next, ball. Next, star. Have you learned this one? Star, tiger, ball, star, card, girl. Yes, girl. Now, book. You have changed in many form the book. Flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Now you change the term toy. You change the term toy. And lastly, tree. Okay, tree. Then how had you changed that? You had changed it by adding S. You had changed it by adding S. If tiger is in single form, it is tiger. If it is plural form, means many form, then it will be tigers. Tiger is added to S. Ball, balls. Okay. Star, stars. Card, it will cards. Girls. Books. books, flowers, flowers, toys. If it is many in number, then toy become toys. If tree becomes many in number, then it will become trees. Okay, so these pictures are given in your book, like tiger, ball, star, cards, girls, books, flowers, flowers, toys, trees. These are given in your book, and you have to put S to these naming word to make it many, many in numbers. To make it many in numbers, you only put S to these naming word. Now, one more changed in that. If the tiger is in three in number, then you write down three tigers. Anna? Yes, three tigers. In book, four, there are given four balls in picture. In picture, there are four balls. Then you can write four balls. Okay? In picture, there are six stars. Then you can write six stars. In picture, how many cards are there? I think three cards, na? Three cards. Okay? Three cards. How many girls in the picture? Five girls. Five girls. How many books in the picture? Eight books. Eight books are given in the picture. How many flowers? Nine flowers. N-I-N-E, nine flowers. Nine flowers given in your book. Toys, how many toys? Two toys. Two toys. Children, if more than one naming word, if the more than one quantity are present, then these quantities are added with S to make them many. Okay, now trees, how many trees? Five trees are given, then it is five trees. Okay, like that. These are the examples. Tiger, tigers, three tigers. Ball, balls, four balls. Stars, stars, six stars. Card, cards, three cards. Girl, girls. It become girls if it is more than one. Five girls. Books, how many books are present? Eight books. Flowers, how many flowers are present? Nine flowers. How many toys? Two toys. How many trees? Five trees. Okay, five pine trees, five cone trees, or so what. Then these are the examples of adding S to the naming words to make them many, you have learnt in the previous video. And yes, children, in worksheet 2, you have to start it by adding ES to make the naming word in many forms. In worksheet 1, you had do so many tasks by adding S. You had done so many tasks by adding S to make the naming word in many forms. But here in worksheet 2, you by adding ES, you have to solve the naming word in many forms. Now, in look at some of the examples are given, children. Some of the examples are given. What are that examples? if there is one tomato, then it will change into five tomatoes. One tomato, if one tomato, then if the quantity is one, increase to five, then it will be five tomatoes. T-O-E-S. It means ES is added to the tomato. Now, second one. One watch. If the watch is one in quantity, then it will only watch. If more than one watches are present, then if two watches are present, then it will be watches, two watches. ES is added to here, watch is added with ES. Two more than one, so that it becomes many in number. Five is more than one, so that it becomes many in number. Now, one bush, if it will be many in number, if it will two in number, then it will be bushes. ES is added to the two. Okay, if one is increased to the two in number, then it will be bushes. Now, the other example, one glass. Okay, one glass. If one glass is increased to the number three, then how can you write? Three glasses. Glass is added to the ES. Glass is added to the ES. Bush is added to the ES. Watch is added to the ES. Tomato is added to the ES. Then it will become five tomatoes, two watches, two bushes, In worksheet 2, we are using the exercise, we are doing the exercise by adding ES. In worksheet 1, we are doing the exercise by adding S. But now, we are doing the exercise by adding ES. One tomato, one watch, one bush. One glass, one box, one tomato. If the number is increased 1 to 5, then it will be 5 tomatoes. If number increased 1 watch to 2 watch, then it will be 2 watches. If number increased 1 bush to 2 bush, then it will be 2 bushes. If number increased to 1 glass to 3 glasses. If number increased one box to four, then it will be four boxes. In all, you are watching, ES is added to the naming word tomato. ES is added to the watches. ES is added to the bush, become bushes. ES is added to the glass, become glasses. ES is added to the box and become boxes. Now we will do the exercise. The first one, A. In A, in question number 2, okay? In question number 2, A, bus. B, what is this? Class. C, match, M-A-T-C-H. In D, mango. Okay? In E, hero. What you have to do here, children, you have to change in the many form by adding ES. If bus is added to ES, if class is added to ES, match is added to ES, mango is added to ES, hero is added to ES. What will be if bus is added to ES? It will be buses. Class is added to ES, then classes. Match is added to ES, it will be matches. Mango is added to ES, it will be mangoes. Hero is added to ES, will be heroes. The number is increased. Bus is in single. Okay. If the bus is only one in number, then it is called bus. If number increases more than one, then it will be buses. It will be more than one class, classes. More than one match, matches. More than one mango, mangoes. More than one hero, heroes. Now, F, potato.
जी मॉस्किटो मॉस्किटो एच व्हाट विल बी डैश एच आई बॉक्स बॉक्स एंड जे जे चर्च ओके लास्ट वन इज चर्च पोटैटोज नाउ एट पोटैटोज पी ओ टी ए टी ओ ई एस पोटैटोज एम ओ एस क्यू यू आई टी ओ ई एस ई एस इज एट अ ट्वीट नाउ डिशेज मोर देन वन डिश डिशेज मोर देन वन बॉक्स बॉक्सेस मोर देन वन चर्च चर्चेस सो दैट जस्ट रिकॉल्ड ऑल दिस ओके ई एस ई एस ई एस हीरोज मैंगोज मैचेस ई एस बसेस Now recall all this. Now recall all this. Bus changed into buses. Class, classes. Match, matches. Mango, mangoes. Hero, heroes. Potato, potatoes. Mosquito, mosquitoes. Dish, dishes. Box, boxes. Church, churches. If the number increases to more than one, then es is added to the all naming word to make it plural form. Okay, plural form. So many in numbers. If the naming words are so many numbers, then es is added here in worksheet number 2. Just remembered it by adding es is the example given in worksheet number 2 and you have to do the exercise based on adding es okay and in the next and in the next remember naming word that end in o s c ch sh x double s are usually added es to change them many suppose s okay s then es is added here s if there is o then es is added here okay the word that is what are that important word o okay o s x o the word the words that end o that end with o s x ch sh and ss in all these words the words that end with o s x ch sh ss can be added to the es